Guys, Dad's very proud of his new car.
Hey, I am so proud of my new car. Look, I'm a politician now. I'm in the public eye, and as you know, when you're in the public eye, it changes everything, isn't it?
We're
going to
make our friends.
We'll make new friends. Better friends. Do not talk to me, sir. I am the boss of you, and let me tell you something. You guys are going to love this place. Oh, and you know what? There's something for our fishermen up there.
Baxter family, this is what's called a scenic vista, and I don't think a big man himself could do a better job. Pretty cool, huh?
Hey, Dad, you want to stand in water for 20 minutes?
What's that?
No, Ryan, do not touch him, please.
No, get him away. No, man, lice, fleas, maggots, or something.
You're not letting us stray dogs because they are very dark.
Oh,
can we
hold
on to
Ryan?
No.
Take that
and
take multiple takes.
No, you
can
go.
There we go.
Oh, Ryan, he's a stray. Give him water, he's just going to come back.
Come on, Dad, why can't we keep him? I mean, we've got a new house.
Okay, Ryan, this is why we can't keep him. They are stinky, they are smelly, they can hair all over the place. They get a little thing called a mange. In a nutshell, he is disgusting. Case in point.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes day one of the Baxter's new and exciting life. I have to do the new house today.
Wow, that is good.
Yeah.
No. We're having so much fun tonight. I thought I would never get them to bed. And then Ryan did the cutest thing. He asked if we could all pray together.
Really? What did you pray about?
We met a dog. What do you think you could
pray about?
Why did you ditch that dog?
And Jordan was very precise. He prayed for good visibility, good weather, and a hiking trip tomorrow.
The hiking trip?
Oh.
Yeah, the hiking trip.
Yeah.
Want to know what I prayed for?
Yeah.
I prayed to move the congregation as a family.
Honey, you don't need to pray for that to happen. I will make that happen.
What would you pray for?
Me? I don't know. Praying just...
Honey, you're the one who said you wanted to change the world. It's a pretty big job. If it were me, I would take all the help I could get.